Harmony Home is a non-profit organization that provides shelter for the people living and affected by HIV and AIDS. And since 1986, because my friend who get HIV AIDS, so he needs help. So I invited him to stay with me. So that's why we start taking care of HIV AIDS patients and children.
Many Taiwanese citizens are unaware of the current situation with HIV and AIDS in Taiwan. Our goal is to inform the public. In the past, we have held seminars in many schools. We start with young people. We hope to inform them about HIV and AIDS and how to treat people affected by this disease. Besides providing shelters for those affected by HIV and AIDS, we also try to raise awareness among schools, prisons, places of high authority, and even with the police. We hope to inform the public on the spreading methods of AIDS. If the following factors are prevented, then the spread of AIDS is less likely. Unprotected sexual intercourse, unsanitary blood transfusions, and transmission from mother to her baby. We hope to increase and expand the society's knowledge on HIV and AIDS, and eventually allow them to accept those who are affected.
I'm Hannah. I am a missionary who came here to Taiwan 5 years ago. I'm here as a full-time volunteer, working in Harmony Home.
Your eyes can be your enemies. I said, well, hell is so close and heaven's out of reach. But I ain't giving up quite yet. I've got too much to lose. Hold me down, sweet love, little girl. Hold me down, sweet love, and I will carry you on. Hold me down.
The H1 Service Project with Harmony Home is continuing a relationship that we've established with Harmony Home over the last 3 years. In the past, we've had students raise money for the charity, go down to the shelter to work with the children at Harmony Home, and they found it a really worthwhile experience. So this year, I thought that the H1 year group would be perfect to work with Harmony Home because they've had so much service project experience in the past. In fact, they're the most experienced year group when it comes to service, and this is a hugely challenging project. Harmony Home was established about 15 years ago in Taiwan, and their main aim was to support people who are affected by HIV and AIDS. So that includes people who actually have an AIDS infection or family members who are also affected by this disease. As the charities developed, they've also opened up an orphanage where children whose parents are affected by HIV or AIDS can live. And they're supported by nannies who live at the shelter, and all of their support comes through charitable donations, and they find it really, really difficult to raise enough money to keep running the shelter as well as the orphanage. So our service projects have been geared towards raising awareness about this charity in our community, raising awareness about HIV and AIDS in Taiwan, which is an increasing issue, unfortunately, and also raising funds for Harmony Home. And so far we've been really successful, and I think the students have really enjoyed it.
Well, our main goals are split into two components. Like, one is articles, like getting published, and the other is making like documentaries about our service project. And yeah, basically we're gonna contact ICRT for an interview to spread awareness as well. So.
We've designed the t-shirts, just waiting for them to be printed. We've done the logo, the article, and we've basically split up into smaller groups within the group to then they've been assigned different jobs, and completed a lot of things.
So far, we had one clothing sale, and we're gonna have another one this weekend. And also, we're going to Carrefour to promote the project, and hopefully ask for donations. And also, we're in contact with a clothing company to get t-shirts. for each person, and we're gonna do a raffle at Suzical, so three nights in a row.
Of course, every group has their problems. People have their different. Not everyone gets along with each other and everything, but we do. We are all working towards a common goal, which is to achieve and do our best for the Harmony Home organization. However, we can do more if we actually communicate better.
For the Treasury Group, what we have achieved so far is we've counted money that comes in from clothing sale, bake sales, pizza sales, and Carrefour like donations. Also donations from donors. Also we had raffle tickets sold. So this is how much money we've raised so far, and it's still counting, $233,132. Other than counting money, we've also achieved making thank you letters for those donors. Also, we made this board to display and show the whole school how much we've raised and how far we've got.
Well, I really admire the people in Harmony Home, like those people who are infected or affected by those around them with HIV/AIDS. And I think I'd be very scared, and just, I wouldn't have the confidence that the people in Harmony Home have right now, so I really admire them.
Welcome to the good life. Welcome to the good life.
The wait is over.
Welcome to the good life.
And after all the talk, all I gotta say is,
welcome to the good life.
You're welcome. You're all welcome. Like we always do at this time, I go for mine.